between Stephen Thompson and Tyron Woodley. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Woodley is 1 year his senior. Thompson will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here is the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Woodley gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. That strike will count. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Woodley. Finds his range with the jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, nice combination of strikes to the body.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Oh! Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the
decision. He's so bad. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Nice leg kick.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, straight right.
Oh! Oh! Beautiful right hook. He's hurt him.
Oh!
Outstanding.
That'll do it! Stephen Wonderboy Thompson!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big... Now we go inside the octagon.